think I'm gonna try and do a little bit of detailing on this sitting here. It might be the chosen one for now. Okay. Okay, so here I've set up some colors on top of this canvas that I'm working on. And yeah. Okay. My little ladybug friend came along. Oh, and this here, this, if you've ever seen this and wondered what it is, looks like a baby chamomile. It's called pineapple weed, and you can drink it for tea, but just don't drink too much of it, like a whole lot. But it can help flush your system, and actually I've tried it and it's pretty good, but anyways. Still working here. Is he back? Okay. Taking the cat for a bike ride. Still just kind of piddle-paddling here on this one. But she's getting dark now. Okay, mosquitoes are starting to jack around because turn on the light. So I'm gonna grab the peppermint oil and put a little. Okay, that's the paint tray canvas. It's getting mighty, mighty dark. Kind of wrapping it up, just waiting for my son to come back from his bike ride. He went out again, so he'll be back. Small town. Okay. I'll get ready and wrap it up here. So I'll just kind of smear this around, make it happen a bit here. Okay, so I guess I should call it quits. I forgot I was recording for a moment. I got kind of drifted into it here. Okay, so till next time. Peace. Ah, mosquitoes. I just put peppermint oil on. they still want to come around because of the light, probably. Good night, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. Thanks for watching. Ciao.